So here I am, Summer NAMM 2016 in Nashville, Tennessee, with Jay from Black Star Amps. Hello, Jay.
Lewis, how are you? Good
how
to see you.
How are you doing?
Good.
It really is Jay. So Jay is going to tell us a little bit about the new ID Core combo amp, and then he's going to give us a riff or two. So Jay, take it away.
Okay, so basically it's a 210 100 watt. There's also a 210 150 watt. It has 36 presets, 9 on the front panel, 12 super wide stereo effects, a looper, 30 for 30 seconds, infinite layers, an octave that goes up or down or anywhere in between, line out with either, you've got a stereo effects loop, line output, as well as a USB output. And it sounds pretty fabulous.
All right, thank you for that. How does it sound?
So it goes from clean to scream, so I've got kind of a straight clean thing here. And then, if your flavor is a bit more this way, it does all the...
Sounds great. So, are these on the market yet?
Yes, sir.
All right, so where can people buy them?
Everywhere.
Good answer.
The only answer. The only answer.
The only answer. All right, they heard anywhere. So thank you, Jay, for telling us about the amp and giving us a demo.
My pleasure.